I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band. It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be. It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me. Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here. Call it evidence for De Silva. Ufe. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in? A few days earlier, I'd have called it a coincidence. But I'd written off too many of those already. The Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bagload. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
Quem?
Você não tá fazendo nada, tô fazendo tudo sozinho.
Como é que eu não tô pegando nada, rapaz? Tô trabalhando aqui, tô de olho enquanto eu escutando você reclamar. Porra! Pega aqui!
Cuidado, ele está vindo nessa direção!
I knew this thing was bigger than me. Bigger than the Broncos, but I only had a glimpse of the whole picture. Like looking in a mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees. A bad caricature of a better man. Ufe, that deal at the favela was getting dirtier by the minute. Those bastards were clearly in bed with the Crash of Prado. Now we just had to find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva. When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door. I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Get them out of here. Go. Go. Quick. I said get... Serrano.
He looked pathetic. A man defeated. I walked away and left him to his own personal nightmare. Whatever hell this was Da Silva had sent me into, I knew I had to put an end to it. I had no choice but to push on. I didn't understand everything, and I never would. I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution. This was hell on earth. De Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were him. But I was in too far now.
What the fuck is going on here?
How much do you want?
What have you been doing?
I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
It's easy for you. Listen, I know people. They will kill you. I can help you. Trust me. Please, please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money. Look. Lots of money. I do important research. Please.
Caralho!
No.
Caralho!
Espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho. Não. Por favor. Pelo amor de Deus. Por favor, não me mata. Não. Pelo amor de Deus.
E aí, doutor?
For all Serrano owed me, he'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in. Even I could guess what Demo Lisal meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one. They had a fucking arsenal in here. It was time to bring this little hellhole to the ground, so I decided to put some of their C4 to good use. Seen some dark shit in my time, but this was something else. These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it. I just wanted to finish this and get far away from here. But then, true to form, more of the rats came out of their holes. At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open. Either Victor Bronco and Nevis were doing a lot of charity work together, or this was payment for something else. Were the Crash of Prado in Victor's pocket? Had he tipped them off about the stadium exchange? Thank you. Any time I'd bought, it'd been going real cheap. If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now. That was the last of the explosives. I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building and all the evil in it.
Vai, vai, rápido, rápido, vai!
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? Wanna be a hero? I got nothing to lose, let's do it!
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui?
Senhor Neves.
What the fuck is your problem, man?
My problem? My problem? Wanna know what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue! That's what my fucking problem is!
I don't know what you're talking about, American. All I know is what I hear about you. You bodyguard for the Brancos. They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
At least I fucking tried.
Well done with your effort. The whole city is grateful. The great American savior of the poor.
That's right.
You think you made any difference? You think stopping this legitimate business venture is helping anyone?
Legitimate? You're stealing people's organs!
We pay for everything! We have the record.
Oh, so people can sell their livers, their hearts, their eyeballs? You're insane, you sick fuck.
We kept people safe in the city. Decent people. Safe. I know a lot of powerful people.
Well, your powerful people aren't gonna help you out of this one, buddy. Come with me, Max, to Brazil. A chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching. To profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I don't know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get him to loosen the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you.
Sure. Later. Now, let's go. Hope this thing works.